Hey, my name's Charlie Elliot. I was born and raised in West London, and I also lived in Oxford, England. I'm currently going into my sophomore year at Auburn University, Montgomery in Alabama. I've played football literally like everyone else, really, ever since I could walk and play for various teams all over England. I discovered GSR over an ad I found on the internet and have had an amazing experience with the GSR team. I'm very glad I chose GSR as the team is full of approachable and experienced ex-players and coaches who are always there to help guide you through the whole process. Going to college in the US has been an opportunity of a lifetime for me, being able to carry on like my education while playing a high level of football is like the perfect fit for me. I couldn't recommend it any more to any player that's like willing to work hard and further their career. Leaving home at first may seem hard, but it is a huge opportunity. Like you're gonna make lifelong friends along the way and experience a whole another country and a brand new culture. For a bit of advice though, I give to any player considering a scholarship to the States, would be not to be too worried about leaving home. It might seem hard at first, but honestly, once you get there, the whole college experience, playing, studying, and the social life will make the whole time fly by, and you'll have a great time.